I recorded this 2 days ago at Robbie's. We were fixing to leave and I was just sitting in the truck waiting on him to hook up the trailer.
Beside that damn tree, Robbie. What in the hell is that? Y'all see that? Robbie, do you know of anything black that's standing beside that tree? Like a pole or a post? Yeah. It's a feeder.
Y'all see right here? Look right there, besides this black area. Look right here in this area. And that looks familiar to me. I've seen that somewhere before.
Because it moved, didn't it? There's that thing I said.
There it is again. You see it? Right there. That looks so familiar to me. And I don't know where I've seen it at. And once again, it looks cartoonish. I see this guy, I see a face right here, and I see some kind of weirdness going on over here. With even hair sticking out right here.
I wonder why they don't try to hide. Why don't they run away? Robbie, don't drive. Why are you such a dick, man?
Oh, Lord, honey, folks. We loaded down with you in here, fat back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we did. That's why I'm not doing nothing.
was that beside that damn tree, Robbie? What in the hell is that? Did y'all see that? Robbie, do you know of anything black that's standing beside that tree? Like a pole or a post? Yeah. It's a feeder. Nothing or not. Nothing or something, I mean.
Fishing good to the river. I'm coming back. It's going to be dark, ladies.
It's got to be because it moved, didn't it?
I'm coming back in here.
There's that thing I said. God. I don't think he's happy, y'all. The whole clan of them standing right here, ain't he? As far as I can zoom in. I wonder why they don't try to hide. Why don't they run away?
Oh, that's the road. We gotta load her down again.
Can't right now. Robbie, don't drive. Why are you such a dick, man? Mm-hmm.